Looks like an interesting map you have there.
Why, yes. It's a topographical map of the ocean floor.
What is it used for?
This detailed map is generally used to explore the surface and depths of the ocean floor.
Oh, so you're going on an exploration.
What I'm going on is a top-secret military mission. It's highly confidential, and I'm bound to secrecy. Unfortunately, I won't be going on any mission unless I figure out how to read this map. Right now, I don't know which way is up. And unless I quickly find out which way is north, I won't be able to lead the team of Tetras to the top-secret military location. If I could only get my hands on a precision mission finder compass, I would be able to pinpoint the exact location marked here on this map.
Luther and I would like to help you, but where do we go to find a precision mission finder compass?
I believe that there is a precision mission finder compass locked in the purser safe on the shipwrecked Raymond Fitzpatrick.
Can't you get it out?
First, I need to break the lock's code to get into that safe.
What's with the yakety capacitors, then?
Someone out at the shipwreck needs to relay the lock's letter code back to me here. My machine can decipher the code, giving me the correct password.
I'll do that.
Can you use this? I communicate in Morse code, for security reasons.
Sure, I can figure it out.